For our two dumbbell reverse lunge, Ryan's gonna start setting up, dumbbell in each hand. From here, he's gonna step back with one leg, softly touching the knee to the ground, and then accelerating back up to that starting position with the weight in the middle of his front foot. Notice how when Ryan drops back, the knee is directly underneath that hip, pushing right back up, maintaining a good core position.